a little more room in the bike rack. A bit disappointing though, the reason why. The guy who had the space where Scott let go, I don't know why. Apparently he wasn't told either. Timing to me sort of suggested that I had a company party, maybe. Maybe he got drunk or something there and did something he shouldn't have. Who knows? I think this train is gonna say that I can go. I can only tell from the other side. So that's good. There was a stop sign there or not, what they were doing. There ain't no stop sign. This is the infamous